Hey folks, Andy joining you today. We're taking a look at Rocksmith, in particular the Guitarcade games. So let's dig on into this. This is actually my favorite aspect of Rocksmith. I think it's the best thing. Basically, it's designed like little arcade games of the past and use your guitar to control whatever's going on. And it works on specific techniques. So I'm gonna go from the top, go through these. This is Gone Wailing. It's all about volume and dynamics, how hard you're picking the strings. So, telling us to mute some strings, make some noise, louder, keep going, mute the strings. Basically, for it to calibrate. How cool's that? If you've been around for a while, back to the old days, it's like old school arcade games. It's a really cool idea. All right, so this one, we've got to collect the bananas. And basically, the louder we pick, the higher the guy goes. So he's always moving crossways. So if we pick a little soft, we want him to go high, we pick louder. Mute to make him drop down. Voila, got to avoid the islands. So here, we got to pick gradually louder. Whoa, missed him. You can hit more strings and that'll keep you up there for longer. And then gradually quieter. So this is really good for training you in thinking about dynamics and volume. It's something that, you know, a lot of people don't think about when they're learning to play. It's all about fingers and thinking about your picking and your strumming and your chords and all of that stuff. So here's the thing that bugs me. It takes all the way until you get back to this screen for you to be able to restart again. And I've been using this with some students and you know, they don't last long their first few times. They're getting grips with it. And they've got to wait longer for this screen to pass than they're actually playing the game, which is just a silly, silly error that should be fixed. We'll actually time it. We'll time it next time. I'll intentionally die. I'm grabbing my timer here. All right. So when I die next, we're going to time how long this thing goes for. And what's more, you know what? It's fun. Which is pretty damn important if you're gonna make a game out of, you know, learning to play the guitar. Alright, here we go. We'll start our timer. So at the moment I can't restart, there's no restart function. Hit spacebar, doesn't do anything. We're up to 7 seconds at the moment. Here we go, until it gives me the enter sign. Anytime now. 17, well I looked it on 18. I had to wait 17 seconds before I could restart again. That's annoying. You know, some of my students aren't lasting even 17 seconds. So that's my big gripe about these extra games. It takes so long to come back through to them. All right, let's look at another one. This one's gonna be String Skip Saloon. This is all about your string skipping accuracy. For this one, we need to tune up so it knows which string we're picking. So we just go through them. Like so. So it's good that it's got the tuner function in there. The annoying thing is that for these games that rely on pitch, you have to do it every single time, which is a bit annoying. It'd be nice to be able to say, okay, I'm in tune. You know, I'm good to go. And then, you know, pay the penalty if you actually aren't in tune and it doesn't pick it up properly. So, you've got each string lines up to one of these lines here. So, fat E would be down here, skinny E would be here. So, A string, D string is blue, G string is orange, etc. A string, B string, G string. So it's teaching you to not have to look down at your strings because this gets faster. Like at the moment I could be like, which one's that? Is it G? Yeah, that's G. But not for too long. And I've been doing this one with my students loads, especially younger students, and they love it. They've been getting right into it because it forces you not to look at the guitar. And that's hard. That's a habit that's, you know, really tricky to get out of when you're learning the guitar. So this one's loads of fun, but again, if you're still getting grips with it, same deal. I'll go a little further so you can see how. Notice they're getting faster. It gets really manic. I enjoy watching students freak out as it gets faster. We're gonna have like little boss guys turn up in a moment. that you have to shoot them twice. They're getting faster. I love it. Such a cool idea. Oh, the big ones have come out. I don't know where they're here. Hey, there's a big one. Jeez. That was crazy. Freaks you out towards the end. So that's string skipping training. Really cool. I really like that one. Good for anyone on any level, cause you ain't got time to look down. Well, you might to start with, but you don't after a while. All right. Join me for more of these Guitarcade games. There's a whole bunch of them. I'm gonna make that a separate video just to splice it up so we don't have too many on one video. I'll be looking out on these other ones. Ooh, we got an extra here. What's this? Inlay on your fretboard. Nice. Fretting, slides, scales, chords, tremolo, bends. One or two I haven't even tried yet. Scales, harmonics. So there's about, how many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 11 mini games. All right, I'm gonna give you a menu to check out the other Rocksmith videos that I've got here. My name's Andy, this is Nail Guitar. See you for more. Oh, and don't forget, if you've liked it, like it, subscribe for more. As always, share it with your friends, leave a comment. All right. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.